What was that? Did any of you hear that? Like a No? Oh my god, my mic is dying, bro. I'm starting to hear bro, I'm starting to hear like not robots, I'm starting to hear like skinwalkers on the other side of my mic. Like I just heard screaming. Yeah. Like my mic, it works fine if I don't have it charged plugged in, but fuck.
I feel like we got 20 people on dark. I'll go live. Oh, never mind. Alright.
One person's gonna, yeah. My sandwich!
Oh my
My
god.
sandwich! My sandwich! My McChicken! Bro, I got a fucking. I want a pet chicken. Yeah. Oh my god. If I. If I hear this motherfucker say charging battery one more time, I'm gonna kill myself. Bro, there goes the skinwalkers again.
I'll pick up off.
Should be. Stasising. Oh god, I'm too close. Bro, I was about to say, did we not get that? Like, hello? Turk DD's nuts, bro. Alright, now you're gonna get on that shtick. Now you're gonna get on that shtick all of a sudden.
I'll stay down and clear out the app. We're going up.
I wasn't.
Oh, but...
Alright. What?
Sector reassessment. Orbital platform.
Y'all hear something?
Orbital platform reached.
I have 9 sword ammo. Hello? What the f- Yep. It's gonna be me right now. Oh my fucking god. Fuck off. Just trying to get ammo. What is hitting me? I'll get it.
I got him, don't worry about it. I got him.
Oh my god.
Nice one, Claire.
That's what happens when I don't fucking rally. Now I gotta play aggressive. Yeah, now I gotta play aggressive to get ammo. Fucking finally. Not in this encounter. Don't push me into the other. My fucking god,
oh
bro.
My god, Claire.
The same goddamn fucking thing from like day one. I got pushed into one and the other one pushed me into a wall. Fuck off, bro. Honest to god.
I mean, why didn't you jump in the pot as soon as I revived you?
Because I was trying to get ammo.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, we'll res him when we come back down.
Damn, bro. I got fucked up.
What?
Alright.
Oh my. Wow. Heaven, what are you... He's wiping? Wipe it, just wipe it.
Maybe now I can get some fucking ammo.
You know what, nah, I'm gonna clip that. I'm gonna clip. I'm gonna clip it just to see who it was.
Not me, bro!
Why? I fucking came in there fucking Leroy Jenkins, like.
Bruh. I'ma start beating the shit out of this mic in a second. Okay, you know what? How long can I go before my mic decides to low battery me? Because I can't do this anymore. I can't listen to that shit. Charging battery. Go fuck yourself. Fuck my phone, bro. Gladly. Yeah. I'm banging whores.
Sector reassessment. Orbital platform active. Orbital platform reached. Status. Calamity.
Nah. Oh, I'm gonna die. See ya.
Claire, wow, you really are playing like a retard.
Bro, I was trying to run to the pod because I knew if I tried to like get out of it, I was gonna die. But clearly, I wasn't making it. Sell, please.
Yeah, I got you.
Thank you. Okay, sell. All right. I got you.
Fuck you. Stay alive.
Fuck you. I need an elevator.
Before he dies again.
Yeah, before I die again, I'm red bar already. Cracked.
Operator.
Atrax is dog water? Is that your pod?
Wait, what? Why is it? What the fuck is going on? Oh my god.
You know, I'll just wait down here. Fuck y'all. Holy shit.
Fantastic DPS. What are you doing? Oh my god! Wait, why did I even get in this? What the fuck was that?
Alright, so, let's guess. I guessed incorrectly.
Oh my god!
Unfortunate.
Oh my god.
Could be me, bro. Let me change my mind. It's clearly something ain't working. Oh shit!
Forsaken? I mean, not Forsaken. Always now, wired? Why did you shoot those pods down?
That's not it. It's just hardwired to do that. What a mood. Is someone using Foe Tracer? Hey, watch it. Beep bop boop bop in the ear, yeah, for sure. I might be retarded, but fuck, bro. I'm gonna die again!
Can you not?
No!
If you die at the hands of fucking whatever those shits are.
Vandals?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead, bro. I'm good. Operator's in the middle. Look at that, Heaven. I even used my mic. I am alive! Oh, I'm clipping that. That's too good. Oh yes, my god, that was brilliant. That was the universe, bro. Yeah? I do.
Oh no, I want it. I'm seriously contemplating just doing another rig with fucking Enlightened right now.
Perfect. Cause I was already right there.
Got it.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Why did you shoot two down? You were supposed to be four!
I'm sorry.
Just get back up here. What is it? I got it, you guys go down.
Go.
Come on guys, you got this. It's literally a sliver of health.
Got it.
Nice. Alright, get back up here.
I'm sorry, it's not... Bro, I'm sorry! I'm not usually supposed to do that!
Is that an excuse?
Okay, alright.
Where is it?
Got you.
I was on retard mode. I'm actually seriously concerned for 30 cannon.
That was not my fault.
I'm sorry,
that was not my fault. That was not my fault.
Claire, you died 5 times.
That was not my fault.
Artificial intelligence activated. Enjoying yourselves, intruders? It's worth knowing the cataclysmic damage you will be responsible for today. Do not fool yourselves. This facility is not simply the fruitless work of some pathetic scientist. This house was built by the genius Clovis Bray the First himself. Within lies humanity's salvation. La Fontaine du Jouvence. Made possible by clarity control. Magnificent, wasn't it?
Oh my god. Fuck off, bro.
And the answer to humanity's eternal...
Hey, hey, hey. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, for sure. Fucking snipers, bro. Guarantee you I'm not gonna die for the rest of the fucking jumping puzzle. Guarantee you I won't. Guarantee you I won't die. Not dog water. I don't know what you mean. I don't know what that... I don't know what that word means, bro. Alright. My ex is a crocodile. Let's get that right. Oh yeah, for sure. Alright. You guys are... I hate all of you. If I'm... Say it. Go ahead. Yeah, go ahead. Told you I wasn't gonna die. Bitch. Because I'm God. Alright. Fuck you. Look at you and your trusty. So mean to me, bro. So mean to me. Your dog water. All right. All right, I'm killing myself. Yeah, well, you guys are assholes, bro. I have one. Oh my god, I almost killed myself with a grenade launcher. Fuck, bro. Could not be me. No, could not be me. Nah. Me. Oh, I know. Bet right side, got you. I told you I wasn't dog water. Shit, Negro, that's all you had to say.
Oh my god, really?
Someone take this ball from me. I'm on right side. Please take this ball from me. Fucking dog water. shit! Oh my god. It's online, bro. Jesus. Dunk that shit, please.
Yeah, I don't think I have the patience to do two more encounters of this.
We'll be fine, Cell. Yes, I have suppressor. I'll be fine.
You're the most retarded person playing right now.
What? Wait, what the fuck happened? Huh. There we go. Nah, like, apparently I deactivated Tanix on the first bubble for some reason. Or the drone, whatever you want to call it. Alright. Good. True. Don't even say it. Don't even say it. Alright. You're garbage. Doo-doo water. Literal doo-doo water. Come on, Tanix. What's up, Dan? Imagine suppressor picking up a ball. Alright. Imagine dunking suppressor, bro. Could not be me. I got balls to give, bro. I got balls to give. That's unfortunate.
I just got insulted, and I ain't even in the raid.
Bro, I'm aiming like a crackhead. I feel so bad for whoever the viewer is right now. Don't worry about it.
Operator deactivated.
Oh my god, I almost killed myself. Don't worry about that. Okay, Wheezy. Got you, Wheezy. Yeah!
Yeah, okay.
Yeah! I love that vine, bro. Both right sides. Operator's deactivated. I think my fucking favorite vine is the one where he's like, "You better stop! Stop!" Alright, Heaven, nah. Got me fucked up. The Neutron style. Hiding. Sayonara. Oh shit. Please, Tanix, please. Bro. Yo, Heaven. So, Heaven. There was a moment in my life where I didn't have Spotify Premium, and like, there was a, I think there was a commercial with Shaq, talking about, no, Shaq. Talking about, he was talking about, Sprite. And I was in the shower washing my hair, my eyes were closed, and immediately the commercial happened, and he went, "You know what I'm thirsty for?" And he cracked open a Sprite, and my butt cheeks clenched, bro. Bro, I never got James so scared. All
those Sprite commercials?
What's that?
Isn't it LeBron James who does all the Sprite commercials?
I don't think he does all of them. I think he does the Sprite Cranberry. I think Shaq did the just a normal Sprite one, though. Yeah, if it was LeBron James, either way, bro, he was thirsty for a white twink, and I was ready. My butt cheeks clenched up hard in the shower, bro. Not me. Yeah, so do I.
Yeah, I'm already doing it. I'm already doing Divinity. It's fine, don't worry about it. That's fine.
Did we? Oh.
I'll take that bet.
I'm not going to die. You know what? I'll bet that. Alright.
Money says he dies to one of the meteors.
Gotcha. I'm not drunk.
He'll die to one of the meteors.
Alright. Hey, except I know how to hold stick down to go forward.
Be happy I'm not saying you're going to die to one of the dregs, because I wouldn't be surprised if that happened.
My booty hole. What the fuck? The pie joke? What's the pie joke? I forget. Christina? I don't remember that far back, bro. I'm sorry. Oh, I got you, Heaven. Who's the drunk guy here? Hey, Forsaken. If a dog and a pie cost had a race, who would win? We only have three balls, by the way.
I got it.
No, never mind, never mind, never mind. We don't. If a dog... Thank God you dropped the well.
Oh wow, fuck.
That's fine. Yeah, you have Lunas. I'm reloading quick. Stasis. Where's that divinity?
Sorry, I can be a little bit slow.
Wow. Wow. White?
No, it won't be. No.
Why not? See numbers.
Nah.
Who's lacking?
No, it's not necessary, dude. We can get him at meteors.
Alright.
Oh.
You mean colony?
Then make it a fucking two-phase. I don't want to waste my time. Nah, fuck it,
dude. Yo, Tanix is getting meteor by the second.
Whatever, dude. I'm not fucking wasting my time with the fucking two, like, doing it all over again. Let's just
please. We have to do it all over again anyway.
No, what the fuck are you talking about?
This is technically doing it all over from the beginning.
No, dude, he's about to go into fucking whatever it is. Like, just let him do it. Whatever.
It'd be like that.
I'm not doing this again, so... Not with this crew.
Bro, I told you I wasn't gonna die. You guys didn't believe in me. That's fucked up. Boom! Big Shaq! See, I didn't die. What's up? What's up with it? You owe Heaven money now.
Whatever.
He's mad that I didn't die.
Yeah, sure.
I hate my life. Get blocked here.
No! Oh my god, that was an it. Such a fucking retard. Hey heaven. I deleted my pinnacle.
Unfortunate.
Don't worry, Sol, I've done that before.
I didn't. Evidently, none of us did. No, I gave it back to you in the car. Oh, no. No, you have it.
So, who was the biggest retard in that
It should
in
be
that,
in
right?
your cigarette thing. It's not. It should be in the car.
Second place?
What's up?
Really? Yo. Oh my god, like some of the shit that she did, I was like, what the fuck are you doing?
I don't know, should I go like...
That was an actual girl? I thought that was a 12-year-old boy.
Should I go for black and white? Hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Oh, I said a bang, bang, a bangity bang. I said a bang, bang, bangity bang.
So what do you need?
Nice.
G'day, g'day.
You can join up on Clarity. That's insane.
Yo, what's an invite?
Heaven. How's my hunter?
Six.
Oh wait, hold on.
Oi! That's my pill! Sorry.
Heaven. Heaven!
Yeah.
How's my hunter?
Trash.
Wow.
This total.
Wait, what? That's your day one outfit? Are you serious? That's your day one outfit, shader and everything? No. I know you had the Intrepid outfit for a while, but. And the cloak is obviously different too.
Hey man, you gotta claim a style.
You had the legs too? Shit. I totally forgot.
Man, you're claiming it. Claimed it
Technically,
slightly.
I did have like your day one outfit anyway, just without the Intrepid chest. I had the Lux chest instead. Yeah. But I was thinking, should I just stick with black, or should I like go black and white?
Oh, what's wrong with black?
Black and white.
You're welcome. I'm here to stay. No, it's just me. Here's number four with number four. Nah, I joke around, but when it comes to, like, serious, I shut up and focus.
You know, I'm gonna go to orbit.
Yeah, me too.
Why?
Bye.
I wanna eat though, I'm hungry. Fine. Dan, kick me. Dan, kick me. I'm starving, bro. I can't. Like, I'm actually burping up bubbles right now, bro. I know that's not how it works. That's how it works for me. Ooh, Doritos. Oh, did we buy? Did they go grocery shopping? No. What the fuck?
You sure about that? So we have to do it normal? I've always been doing it normal, but I just started doing that glitch now, it doesn't matter. Sad never hours. It's just the last one that I had trouble with. The last, after the last portal. Just don't know through the maze or whatever it is. Completely suck at that part. Everything else is fine. Maybe the one just before that. Messed up his concentration and jinxed him. Army, please no. Have mercy. No spanking. No spanking. No spanking. No spanking. Stats.
You two right there started.
We can't. We have to have four people to go through the door.
Don't you guys have majority?
We have two people here.
There are four people here.
Yeah, two of them aren't at the door.
Yeah. All you need is majority.
Please don't.
Imagine naming your clan Unscathed, but every single one of your fucking runs are scuffed.
What?
Oh. Huh. Enlightenment's doing Last Wish, you know what that means.
Wish falling.
Check his
Wait, he's online and he didn't join the party?
Check
Who pissed him off yesterday? Oh, you kicked him.
Check his fucking emblem every 8 minutes and see that number rise. He's swishwalling the shit, bro.
I do it.
No clue.
Wait,
oh,
strong
yeah,
back.
Those ones. That's fine, so. I'll just wait.
Wait, so why did you kick him then? I mean, besides the obvious reason.
So we don't want him here?
Wasn't it Edder who kicked him?
Yeah. Oh.
What was, like, the full transcript of what he was saying?
I almost got DOS yesterday in the garden.
Good chat. Yeah.
Oh, fuck yes, brother!
Oh, yeah, keep crunching. Ladder.
Oh my god, I missed.
Oh yeah, don't we start it? Or are we just waiting?
No.
They can suffer.
Yeah, I think you have to start all the way in the beginning.
Yes, my child. I'm here. Aww. Some ammo left. I love the Wardcliff suicide. Because all you hear is chit-chit, and then that's it. Six. Okay, we got.
Aww,
put the banner down.
I'll be scanner.
What the fuck?
Ow! What'd you do?
I've done that twice in this exact same encounter. So, no.
Oh, sorry.
They don't give me the reaction that you do.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine.
Yeah, do you want to get muted? Because that's how you get muted.
Do it.
14. Yeah, sure. I love prophecy.
Sure.
You can tune it. Okay, never mind.
Allahu Akbar.
Mm-hmm. And then, 32. No! Yeah, 32. Should be.
Just now.
I'll pick a pop.
On it.
Got it.
Never mind.
There you go. Who shot?
Oh my god. God!
Everyone.
Chill, fam.
Everyone. It's just an honest mistake. Everyone. Everyone.
An honest mistake.
Yes, but you realize the amount of runs that she's done, that one mistake turns into 34 mistakes.
34 mistakes.
It starts getting old after about...
That's a specific number, Dan!
Yeah, 34.
That's one that came to mind.
I was thinking I was thinking 62.
Alright, can we start it and everyone take off their retard caps?
Well, do we have to?
Bro, I wish Sarah were here for Cell.
Got on picnic.
Got it. Cause Cell would be going off on Sarah right now. Mm-hmm. What a mood. 15?
I know. I'm kidding.
15 dark. Me too. And 35 light. Come over here, bitch. Come over here, boy.
Get that ass over here, boy.
Governor isn't dead yet. There he is. Send it.
There you go. Dork.
You missed.
Somebody using Prospector? Don't shoot it.
I know.
Because it was closing.
He was talking to him on dark. It was closing. I wanted to shoot it. Even though.
Because it would have wiped us.
Because it would have wiped us.
It would have wiped us.
Yes, it would have.
I shot it twice and it didn't.
It would have wiped us.
Too many scenarios where that's happened.
I did.
It was dark.
It was closing. Every time I've ever shot it when it closes, it wipes us, Heaven.
Shut up and let her talk. I love T-Way. Okay.
The normal way?
Shut up.
Alright, you know what? Had enough.
Gonna do it, but don't do it. Shut up! You're not helping!
You know what, I'll do it.
I have no idea what she said. Oh, halfway through that sentence.
It's fine.
Operator, who's taking him?
Me.
Already got it.
Okay. Never mind.
Let me scan off the downstairs.
6 and 4 strat, everyone goes up. Yep, everyone goes up.
Okay. I mean, there's only so many ways of doing this. I got you, I got you. Sorry, what? Did you say something?
Don't count. Wait
I'm
for
kidding.
Her to count.
I'm kidding. I heard you. I heard you. Ooh. Name of the big time. Oh, I didn't get flag. That's what I get for being smart.
Not a clue. Nah. Yeah, I only. Never mind. I'm streaming.
Hey man, don't tease me. Am I getting it or not?
I can't say what I was gonna say. I don't know who could be watching. Maybe the FBI. Oh no, but what I was gonna say was not cunty, it was inappropriate.
Operate on right side, downstairs. Right side, yes sir.
No, only two people. Four people have to stay down. Nice.
Who are the two people that are staying down? But never mind.
Go up.
Yeah, you and I guess, are staying here. Oh, no, okay. Okay. Makes sense. Man, I know what. Well, no, you said 4 and 2. Meaning I thought 2 stand down below.
6 and 2, 6 and 2.
Ah, okay, my bad. Right side, server is dead. So when are we going up?
Whenever our operator decides to shoot. Why didn't you So are people gonna like start shooting the pods before they go up?
Go up.
There's no point in me going up. Damage phase is gonna start midway. Picnic go.
For fuck's sake, did you...
No, me. There's no point in me.
You go to something?
Maybe evaporator shot it before damage.
I fucking hate Thundercrash at times. Cause I have the fucking chestplate on, that's why. Go. OP, come here. You have op.
I love hitting a fucking vandal.
What about him, Ross? OP. No, just double it.
The vibes in this chat, man. Sorry, I didn't eat lunch. You want to leave them on by themselves?
Operator, I think it's on the left side. What time is it where you are?
Scanner's on me.
Right, as he done today. What the fuck? I'm not going. I have a buff. You drop the buff up for me. Oh no, you go, you go, you go. Holy shit, that buff is flying.
Use the buff.
What the? Okay. first challenge map? Four hunters, two titans. Interesting.
Oh my god!
Oh my god. Fucking bots. There's gotta be someone. Yeah, there's always gotta be someone pushing me off a ledge. Fucking faggots, every single one of you.
I was gonna say, does he ever mean muted or? He says. So I'm gonna pick up the almost almighty ghost. Hey. Thanks. In type. You three coming?
There's no point.
Okay.
You know that thing from Monster Inc. where Sullivan and it zooms in on his face and he just goes, mm-hmm. That's how I feel.
That's why I said there's no point.
Just starting or are we wiping?
No, we're starting.
Starting it is. Mind me, please, no. No spanking. And there's too many people on the side. Off on picnic, on left side. Anyone wants it? No? Okay. Bombs are gonna be on both right side. What was it, sorry? I'll take L2.
Fuck off.
Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep.
Pick up suppressor before we wipe.
Both far terminals. Never mind.
Suppressor.
No.
Hi.
Not that I'm aware of.
I got it. Or not.
Tell me what's deactivated.
Operator.
Do not pick up suppressor.
Pardon?
Saw someone rushing over to the terminal.
Operators in terminal. Bomb pick up opposite the terminal.
Call out the activation.
L2, R2. What was it? Okay, I got R2.
Why? Literally, when I say don't pick it up. I don't want to wipe. I really don't. Fuck is he? Ugh, get away from middle.
You said both right. Thank you.
Fucking worthless boss. Worthless piece of shit.
Collision remains imminent. Clever little rat. I will not forget what you have done here today. Upon collision, the crypt.
Oh.
Guardian down.
Crap. Go. Who's Death Yuna? Who's Death Yuza?
Can never get recombination. Never. Can never get recombination. Every fucking time I try.
Doing full ball. Second high. Fuck a one. Is that all?
Stop, just gonna let me die?
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, so I'm stuck in my head. Moving to spawn.
Make sure you drop all 4 bombs this time.
I don't know. I missed 3 shots. Back right. Nice. In a circle, but you're not. Oh. Oh shit. Like, what the fuck, man? Like, zoinks!
With what? Moving, he's moving. Sorry. I'm dead. I'm dead. I live. Are you missing one?
No.
I'll leave the bubble. Hunter. Funny, laugh at my jokes. Clamp.
Just leave me down.
Vaughn. Orange. Spawn loot. Orange. Need armor, bro. And weapons. Box. Thank you so much for the run.
I was tempted to boot you at the end there, Heaven. I know. I never would have gotten an unmute. I chose wisely.
Where is the protective light?
dark, they ask. What is its nature? Why don't they ask the same of the light? Guardian, do you read?
Eris, I got this. Go back to yelling at that tree on Io.
You need a handler, Rat. And the Guardian needs support.
Suit yourself, Frias.
Good light. I'll start collecting the dark in this room for the next one. I got dark damage. Yeah, I'm down. I'm just my mods. Easy money. I need a heavy grenade launcher ammo finder. Where is it? Oh, I need one more mod. Yeah, that happens.
It's not there on my screen.
It's there for yours, not there,
there
for me.
There he is. No, that's fine.
Now he's there. Yep.
You guys rallied?
Yep. The ads are gonna be 2 minutes. Like, the ads are gonna be fucking recognizing this entire phase into 2 minutes. It's gonna become invisible half the time. Good luck! Dark. There's lights. I need dark. Get this.
Alright, let's see. Can I get it? Can I get it?
You gonna try it?
I got one. Fuck.
Oh, that turned into light, bro. I'm pissed.
Sword.
Got darks.
Darks over here.
You got none? Damn.
Get the lights. And we're done.
Ooh.
Hello, hello. There's a lot going on right here.
I didn't. I survived.
Nice. Is that the first light set? No, I'm gonna get the next one. Yeah. I got this one. Oh my god, never mind, bro. That's fucked. Yeah. I normally never do, but like, apparently Scions spawn faster and more aggressively all of a sudden. You gonna say that on stream? Oh, you wanna say it live. That's what you mean. I thought you meant you don't want her to get the skull. Alright, it's damage. Nikolas hand cannon. Oh no. Yeah. Yep. Pass the blight. You can get him in a bit. This Minotaur is guarding that chest with his life, bro. Nice, another fucking shotgun. Woo! Snipers! Bro, I got fucking double teamed. Not fair. Absolutely not fair.
Blights.
What happened?
I have a sword.
No. I can take out the blights myself. It'll be fine. Told him move yet? No. It's on me. Got the blights.
Okay, that time that was my fault.
Like, what happened?
Momentum carried me forward, so. And I did shoot my grenade launcher.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, that happens a lot more often than you realize.
Yeah, it happened to me too during my solo.
Oh, it's not during, like.
It just happens in general. Yeah.
Teammates, adds.
Fucking myself. Teleporting thralls.
Angles.
Ugh, fucking walls. Oof. Oh! Goodbye, my friends. I went fucking flying. You moved Tolan, right?
By me.
Okay. Uh-oh. Love. Oh god. Fuck that sniper, bro. I've had enough of these captains.
Ah.
Yeah.
What? I tried to do a spiral launch.
Oh my god. Oh! Fucking... Yo! Minotaur on me. To me. Rainbow Road is gonna be fun. I'm sparrowing. Why?
I will.
I mean, not have the fucking sparrow momentum carry me all the way to the fucking encounter start. I should probably put on it, like, Xenophage. Yes. I don't even have it on me. That's fine.
No, it'll be fine.
Yeah, it would be fine. I use Xenophage in my solo. That helped a lot. Ultimately, I think I started using, like, Risk Runner.
Dark mode.
Pick up the fucking moat, bro. Jesus. First one. Okay. Lights.
Light mode.
Whoa. I saw that. Fuck me, bro. It's probably the anarchy shot. Where is he? I got him. Alright, let's go. I got you, Dan. Oh my god, you were getting lit up.
I didn't even go. I was in the other fucking room.
On my screen, you were flying up and like all the ads were lighting you up. This is why this is my least favorite room.
I hate the floor. The floor can go fuck itself.
It
why
is.
Can't I just have, why can't
any,
I just stay?
Let's just do light since there's a lot of light in here. I'll get the moats. I thought I almost fell off the map for a second. Oh, what? Oh, there's no light. I made a miscalculation. Let's get dark, then. And as the game decided to punish me, I died by falling through the floor. Oh, I might have just been moved. Oh, thank god. An exotic. More moats over here on me. I almost killed myself. I'm dead. How did I make lights when I was standing in dark? Hello? Fuck this game, honestly. Lights. Yeah. 10, 10, 10. It's because you're standing in your barricade.
That's fine. Light.
It's, yeah, light. I'll take care of the ads. Another one. Fucking yapping hobgoblin over there. Oh, I wish. I think so. Nope.
We have one more.
Do we have one more? I thought it was random. When I did my flawless, I had like 7 rooms I had to cleanse. You said we need light?
How is that dark? What? I was in the fucking light.
Tell me about it. His registration is garbage. Where's the next one at? Over there. Yep. Well, stop hiding. Death Adder. I'm not getting any armor. That is sad. I was really hoping to get the fucking Dido. Or can you only get Dido from the final boss?
No, you get it throughout the raid.
As long as you get it. Throughout the... You've been raiding way too much. Garbage. Yeah. I was in such a good mood. Yeah. I still like my present. And because the shitters couldn't carry me through the raid, I had to fucking delay snapping this girl I'm into. She went to bed, so I'm sad about that. You gonna Sparrow? It's not that bad. It's not that bad, trust me. Have you ever Sparrowed? Notice how I say it's not that bad as I fall. Almost fall right off.
This song describes this encounter very much so.
It really does. Oh, you're on Spotify. Yeah. Guardian down. Goodbye, Sparrow. Oh, I stole my jump, faggot. Such bullshit. Fuck you, Dan.
I have so much fucking trouble on the twisty bit. Fuck that.
I
ain't
can
gonna fucking suffer through that shit.
I can actually get through the twisty bit real easy.
I don't care.
You just like you boost your sparrow off the side. No, you boost your sparrow off the side and you just...
That's you. This is me.
Dan,
the guy
come
who
on.
Literally dies to his own grenades
95%
Dan, you
listen
of the time.
Dan, you listen to Eurobeat. Relax.
Like that fucking helps.
You just put on that fucking put on that fucking deja vu and drift through the ribbons.
Yeah, no, this
well,
isn't fucking...
I'm dead.
This isn't Mount Akina.
Mount Akina. Heaven, that was karma.
Did you know that you can actually glitch out of this encounter and kill the boss?
Could you really?
Well, it's in the next encounter, but this is the area you have to be in for that part.
I'll have to do that then.
It'd be funny if you fell.
What's that? Hey, I did one solo flawless, and that was it. I never said I was good at it, and I never said I do it consistently. I found the first boss to be really easy to solo
you
flawless.
Kill yourself?
I found Cube Room to be the hardest part of this entire dungeon, and the final boss to be moderately difficult. Oh my god, I almost got pushed.
It's funny. Aw, oh, damn it. Oh.
Chest? Did you guys get it already? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get the chest of it? And it's probably gonna despawn for me then. If it's still there, I'll grab it. If it's not, I don't really care all that much. I've already gotten the god roll of pretty much everything that I need. I got the Moonpain mask, that's trash. I don't like that helmet.
All these enemies I could have killed, and I miss every single one of them. I fucking hate shoulder charge sometimes.
Oh god.
Alright, so we're ready, right? Alright.
Yeah, I don't need the rally banner, I'll be fine. I'm thinking about using Death Adder. Feeding Frenzy. I'll stick with Master of Arms. Two lights, one dark. No, never mind.
Dark, one light.
What the fu- I didn't want to use my tether.
Light.
I was thinking, I was like, is this the right spot to do this first? Oh, I was about to say you got dark. How did that make lights? Fuck off. Give me those. There's lights on the other side, Heaven.
You don't need light.
Yes, we do.
How are you doing?
What?
Two lights, one dark.
It wasn't that, no.
Oh, God.
Two lights, one dark.
Son of a bitch. Alright. Well, you have the... I don't even have my tether. You have the only tether that can last. Same.
Yeah, I didn't miss. Fuck.
Not like last time?
Correct, not like last time.
Oh my god, that caught me? Are you serious? Despite being in the fucking behind cover?
That's not where I wanted to go. That works.
Yo, he said hi. Fucked up.
He didn't say hi, he said surprise, motherfucker.
Surprise, motherfucker. Oh my god, you can fuck off with that. Oh shit! Dan, same exact thing. This is good damage, I'm not gonna lie. If only I had my tether, we can do more. Oh, he fucking caught me. Nice, good shit. Straight one phase, bro. Fire.
Their answer is complete. Then we learn nothing.
I wouldn't say that.
Oh, damn.
Clearly the nine pass no judgment on dark or light.
Let's find out.
Love passes judgment. Trust.
Heaven, what are you using?
That means in their eyes, the two are the same.
Zavala will disagree.
It might be me then. I'm using a grenade launcher. Cause I'm pretty sure grenade launchers do more damage than sniper, right? Or at least on this boss.
It also depends on the role of the sniper.
Yeah. I don't have spikes on my grenade launcher, so you guys might have a chance. Nor do I have Vorpal. I don't even have boss spec on it.
Most damage. But that might only be because I actually had a super to damage him with.
Take inspect does more damage than boss spec, right? Okay. That's what I should have been using then. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, look at that. I did the least. I wasn't really focusing on boss damage, though. Yeah, I didn't have my tether, too. Well, I accidentally fired my tether at the ground when I was trying to go invis. That's the only kind of like downside to having your super button be L3 R3. I did the same thing. When I first made the switch to jumper, I did that all the time. You guys saw. Every time I was in a raid with you guys, like, in Leviathan, you would just suddenly hear, "Fucking God, dude!" Because I just used my super. I'm trying to think, like, where can I put my super that, like, that, where that won't happen? Sure. I mean, it's not like there's an
eat a well.
It's not like there's another super. Yeah. Burning Nova Bomb though. Yeah. Yeah.
The bottom does continual damage. Top does. Kind of more damage. That depends on if there are enemies near you.
I didn't mean to do that. I'll get dark again. Guardian, do you read? Eris, I got this. Go back what? To yelling at that tree on Io. You, the handler rat. Bet. And the guardian is. Get your flawless. Why don't you just stay behind during Rainbow Earth this time? Yeah. I was getting pulled, I think. Yeah, I didn't go up the elevator, I got pulled. And it didn't start next phase. I'll get dark. So much easier to grab dark in that other fucking room, bro. Oh my god. I know. I'm nervous. I got people watching me now. I'm a cousin fucker, remember? We're good. I'll get dark. Spawns. Whoa! What happened to you, pal?
I touched him.
Inappropriately?
Yeah,
nice.
He couldn't handle the neutron
style. He couldn't handle the neutron style. I got dark. What happened?
Oh.
Now I want to talk about it.
Let's talk.
I'm sorry. Let me guess, you were in the air? And it knocked you down? I'm gonna pay for it in karma, bro. I'm about to die.
Alright, let's see. Can I do it? Can I do it? Fuck!
What did you just cleanse, though?
Light.
None? Or... light?
I have to cleanse light.
So I need a dark. So two will spawn in a sec. I'm gonna need the first night then. Are we good? Oh my god, bro! From full health to nothing in a second. What did we cleanse? Light.
Both lights.
Good. I'm gonna make some right now. There you go. That damage.
I actually hit my super.
Flowing boots.
I don't always hit my super, but when I do, it usually goes past the enemy I'm trying to hit.
Yes, sir. The chest is weekly, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, no, it's character base.
Character base, then weekly. Gotcha. So, same thing as just any other piece of loot. Where are you? I don't know, bro. He's simping for that fucking chest.
Because Bungie said no fun.
No fun allowed.
Ooh,
I'll get ahead on the blights. I'm not even gonna bother killing the ads, to be honest with you.
Boogie. It's not invisible. Ooh, he gonna die. Well, more specifically, I'm gonna die, cause I'm stupid, and I'm gonna challenge this fucker.
It's all moved. I'm already on it again. Get debated.
Right. You did hear me say I'm going after this guy. But you were the one dumb enough to follow me.
Solo moved again. Get your meat up. Oh my god, he's literally right there.
Alright, I'll be waiting.
Mm-hmm. Why didn't I just do this on my solo run? Like, why the fuck did I... Why the fuck did I bother killing all the ads? Yeah, it must be.
Oh, that was garbage. It was a garbage burp. That was shitty.
Let's get out of here. Yeah. I did the most perfect front flip, not gonna lie.
Alright, y'all ready, right?
Yep, I don't need a flag. Go ahead and start it. So let's say she didn't die in the first encounter. I would have killed her by accident here. I'm sorry, Evan. We need darks. I bet.
Alright, we shall use you as bait.
Yeah. Wow. I can put up a fight. Let's go. Eh. What?
I did it.
Alright. Alright.
I put up a fight.
You think you could beat me in a physical altercation of fisticuffs? I will beat you in a way you have never been beaten before. We need
up and away.
Bro, I went flying. Battery low, my ass. Yum. We need light. I'm out of heavy ammo.
I love this song. The fact that it's a meme.
I'm just walking right away from it. Doesn't matter. Goodbye. You wanna talk about it, Heaven? don't worry about it. Uh-oh. Five. Oh my god. Alright. What is hitting me right now? The fuck? I have never mind. I have no seconds left. I have 7 seconds before I lose the fucking motes. Immediately falls to the floor. I was trying! Great. I fucking hate this room with a fucking passion. It doesn't matter, just don't get any light.
Andy.
This room again? Light? Oh my god, he's obsessed with you.
Ah! I am calm. What sorcerer? Oh, fuck.
What sorcery is this?
I am calm. What sorcery is this?
Potion seller. I'm going into battle. And I need your strongest potions. Potion seller. Listen to me. I'm going into battle. And I want only your strongest potions. It's gonna be dark. You said dark, right? Those are lights. Don't grab, please. Jesus.
We need dark.
Thank you. I got 3 right now. I was about to say, bro, if that didn't cleanse, I'll kill myself.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, I'm getting lit! dark. Noches.
Aw, oh, damn it. Damn, that time she swung hard and fast.
So I saw a Twitter post where he was like, I think I would have preferred the $600 stimulus check over the $1,400 one. I don't know. It'll just make me hustle harder. Maybe I'm just built different. And right beneath the reply, the dude was like, yeah, you built like a fucking idiot. I fucking lost it, bro. What kind of motherfucker wants to hustle? This mic is gonna kill me. Well then kill both at the same time. You lost your darts? There you go. And then here's another. I missed both anarchy shots, I'm ashamed. I'm gonna get the...
No, because it's right. Funny because you guys keep on giving me reactions.
That's for damn sure. Dan's just never gonna give it up. Never gonna let it down.
Exactly.
What do I get? Another fucking negative space. Go kill yourself.
What did you get? You got dick.
Yeah, I got dick. I'm gonna go find the gamer girl feet. Give me a sec. I'm gonna get some dialogue. She should be over by Titan.
Whee!
Where are you, baby girl? Let me get them feet. Come on, girl, I eat ass. Where are you? There she is.
Ooh, no.
That looks like a slice of time.
Not safe.
Can you hear this dialogue? Or just me?
Just you.
Okay. It has eyes on you. It knows what you did on Titan. But
what? You fell off the mountain?
I'm trying to say. Hey! What do you mean it knows what I did on Titan? I do a lot of things. Everywhere.
Hello?
Can I do it? Survey says. Possibly.
You're moving up in the world. You gotta elevate your company. I said forget about it, cuz.
I did it. Heaven. Is that a friend's account or an order? I fucking had that, you dicks! Fucking pulled my sparrow up. Now it pulled me. It gave me the suck.
Oh my god, I'm still alive. Holy shit. That was intense.
Let's see, will heaven fall off the edge? Survey says it's a possibility. A low possibility, but it's still a possibility.
I love how the sparrows don't bounce anywhere except for this encounter.
Hang on. I want you guys just to listen to this conversation. Wait a minute. At a wet turtle, you can twerk on me?
Oh my god.
Short girls are the best.
Yes.
You're at Panda Rose. You're grounded until you can play Siege with me, so I guess I can uninstall Borderlands. I am so confused by the third statement. No. No, this is a different Discord server than I'm on.
Okay. Fuck you. I tried real hard.
Alright. Watch, Karma's gonna be a bitch.
Whoa! Uh-oh! Nah, son! Dan, I would love to get your res, but no thanks.
Nah, that's fine. I can just stay there by myself.
Your sacrifice is appreciated.
Fuck you all.
Go on without me, brothers. I remember when we left Edder behind in Crota's. Ah,
I remember that too.
How the tables have. Oh shit! Please! Please! Nah, it's worthless.
Use the fat ass Nova Bomb so that it can just block everyone's shot.
Use Chaos Reach.
Fuck. I missed both. I'm a dumbass.
I'm not gonna actually use my tether this time, so we're gonna be fine.
Yes. I know. Hope. I suck. We got two dark
change in a second. Oh, it didn't change. Look at that. That's cool. Yeah, confused me even more, huh?
Alright, we got four lights and three darks. Right.
Stop taking my motes, brother!
We got 36 darks.
I fucking hate you people!
You gotta get better, bro.
Oh yeah, for sure. You motherfuckers. You worthless cocksucking fuckers, bro. My meat is up. All right.
Would not be me.
You guys are mean. Imagine not sliming. Well, I'll save the best for last. Let's go.
You're wrong about that.
Oh yeah, for sure.
In wedding ceremonies, you always save the best first. That way, when it's the end of the party, you can serve the shitty wine.
Oh yeah. Fuck wine. I don't have that tether. I have the other one. It goes to the end. It goes at the end.
Ah!
No! It really does feel that way. Yeah, we're two-phasing, huh?
That's two-face. That's two-face.
That was not a two-phase. You guys can eat my ass. No, it wasn't! No, please.
Damage, damage.
Damage. I did the most.
Yeah, debatable. That's the one saying to get your meat up. Zavala would disagree. No, I go to bed.
Get your meat up. Heaven left because she didn't like knows she did the least damage.
I definitely have the mind of a teenager. No. Are you kidding me? She would hide back in itself.
Okay.
Guardian down.
So did I. I got mine as well. I don't know what to spend it on. That's what I'm gonna do too, but I get groceries, so I'm thinking about buying groceries.
Yeah.
God fucking damn it, bro. By 100,000.
Yep.
Fuck. What does your sniper have?
Triple tap.
And?
Rapid hit.
Okay. I don't see how you're getting more damage than me. Get good. Get good, scrub. Retard. 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 Artard. You are tard. R-T-A-R-D.
Would it be A-R space?
Alright. It'd be me, bro. Hold on, I'm gonna switch back to my phone.
Ask a question of pure potential. Death is intrinsic to the answer.
Thank you. Thank you. bring it down. Guardian down. Guardian down. down.
Thank you.
trembles in your wake. Your skills have not dulled since you slew the Taken King. And the Nine are as inscrutable as ever.
I think it's plain as day. They're trying to tell us the light don't make a saint, and the darkness don't make a sinner. A sinner does that. I mean, look at me. I run Gambit, but I pay my last city taxes. Eris? Are you there? Hello?